EA Sports. It's in the game.
The home of Liverpool Football Club. Here's Ali McCoys. Tell us about these teams, Ali.
We can see them here, John. First, Manchester United. Well, some of this team were telling me before the match how they've been looking forward to this game, so we could be in for quite a battle.
Yeah, Madrid.
The manager here with a straightforward look about his side, but don't be surprised to see them go looking for goals here.
OK, let's get started then. Oh, too easy for the defence.
Silvestre.
Giggs. That's his. What next? Figo. I think this ball belongs to him. My compliments have gone to his head. Vieira. The ball intercepted. Scholes. Intercepted. Played a nice ball. Putting together a few passes. The first strike. I think we deserve another look at that run.
Well, I certainly enjoyed watching that. He had real purpose in his stride forward there. A great thing to watch.
Too right. That took the crowd's breath away. Wonderful stuff. This game gets its first goal and it's 1-0 here. Yes, good defending. Solari. Well, they're looking for it in midfield now. Keane. Van Nistelrooy. Is this a chance? No, no, he's offside.
You have to just sit back and admire this guy's passing. The accuracy in every pass, it's unbelievable.
They're in a tight spot here. The defence has really got its back against the wall. Good anticipation to win the ball. Cut out the ball there. Well, they've got the ball now.
No doubt about it, he's one of the best tacklers in the game.
That's an excellent interception. Stopped him in his tracks. Stopped the build-up there. Key. Scholes. Makes the loose ball his. Excellent ball. And he's trying to get by him. Kept it out. Can he get it in? Played up the park by the keeper. Manchester United have possession. They're trying to get back into this game. A goal down. Great challenge. They had to stop him. Zidane. Rao. Van Nistelrooy. Played forward. Oh, he has to whip that one in. Zidane. And picked up at the back. The long ball not finding its intended target. That's a good ball. Keane. Scholes. They did well there, good defending. Vigo. One in midfield. Helguera. Solari. Yes, he got the ball cleanly there. The ball finding its way somehow. Figo. Made it his ball. Giggs. Ferdinand. Yeah, it's their ball in the middle of the field. Real Madrid beginning to look strong in this game. And it's theirs in midfield. And the long ball, more hopeful than anything. Got the ball through, good pass. Unlucky with the long ball. Great block by the defender. And he finds the ball at his feet. Knocked away. Didn't give them a chance there. Making a move on goal here. And halted by the defence. Keane. Oh, it's a lucky pass. Well up. Veron. Zidane. Veron. Picks up the free ball. Solari. Passed forward. Oh, what a good save to prevent the goal.
Well, he saved that against the odds there.
Punched away then from the corner. The loose ball picked up in a good position. Oh, I say, what a goal!
Well, to me, that just proves that positioning is everything when it comes to scoring goals.
Giggs. He's won it. Now, who's ahead of him? One half over, one to go. It's 2-0 here. Over to you, Ali.
Well, no surprises here. They should be in front. They simply created more chances. Keep it going, lads. Let's jog the memory about those first half moments.
Both managers will have given a team talk. Salgado. Go on. Nice touch.
Well, these are the kind of defenders that give strikers nightmares.
They're on. Beckham.
Defender's got the ball. Zidane.
Solara.
Oh, he was fortunate with that pass. Picked up at the back.
Scholes.
Giggs.
They're on.
That's a good sliding tackle. Good play at the back. Van Nistelrooy. Good tackle at the back.
Solari.
Good tackle. Keane.
Makaleli.
He wanted that ball.
Manchester United have possession, but they need to turn it into a goal quickly. They're some way behind in this game.
He whipped that away so well. Let's the ball go.
Roberto Carlos.
Raul. Well, no wonder the whistle's gone there.
Didn't merit a red card, a yellow's fair. Another look at that here then.
They've got to get the wall sorted out here.
The wall serving its purpose there. Collected by the defender. Van Nistelrooy.
Plenty of players back to snuff out this attack.
Giggs. Giggs! Penalty long ball forward. Salgado.
They're back in control.
Played up the pitch, out of defence.
Well, they've won it back in midfield.
Zidane.
Well, they need to get the ball forward.
Nice ball into the attacking third. Can he get the ball in?
Got themselves out of a hole there.
Van Nistelrooy. Passed on then. Cut out.
And Real Madrid now have the game in the palm of their hand.
Scholes. Beckham. Nice ball.
Raul.
Beckham. Beckham. Collected at the back then.
Something could materialise here.
That's pounced on by the keeper. Good accurate throw from the keeper. Perfect long ball. Van Nistelrooy. That's a good piece of defending.
This looks promising.
They've stolen the ball away at a crucial moment. Piero. Zidane. He's got it. Now which of his teammates are in space?
Solari.
Shoulder barge. Shoulder to shoulder.
A foul. Well, full marks for the tackle. I think his time was all out. He deserved to go in the book.
Here's a replay of the challenge then.
Roberto Carlos. Keane. Beckham. Terrific tackle to knock away the ball. Figo. Good tackle. Now he'll want to see who's available. And the long pass missing completely. Oh, great challenge to win the ball by the last man. Zidane. Good touch. Lost the ball. Played on. Solari. Wins the ball at the back. Picks up the ball and a chance here perhaps. And only 1 minute to be played of stoppage time. Well, they're regaining possession in midfield at present. Yes, good attacking ball. Plays it through. That's the end of this match and they've won the game. Playing well for the most part. The victory will be well received by the manager, I'm sure.
Well, the early goal really focused on Mainz.
Okay, bring up the replays then.
Well, I hope you enjoyed it. I only need to thank Ali and say goodbye from both of us. What's